being on the extreme teams, I've found a great deal of satisfaction in doing various projects and learning about the people within the community, as well as volunteers. I'm on the video team, and what I'm looking for is a story, a great story. And each one of these people we help, and each one of these volunteers has a story of their own.
The best thing about being on the survey team is getting to talk one-on-one with all the neighbors and really promote Extreme Community Makeover, and also really invite them to let us serve them. It's such a surprise to the people that there's such a thing and that we would do so much work for them.
One of the benefits of being on the Extreme teams is it is a greater time commitment, but that allows me to really polish my skills and also be a social leader within the community.
The best thing about being on the Extreme Teams photography team is the sense of community that you can reach with working with such a great group of people. There's so many wonderful people that are involved. Everybody's energy is so great. It's a positive experience across the board. And you get a great opportunity to take some great pictures of a lot of fun people.
They've got so many different Extreme teams to choose from that even though I am on the video team, I am able to collaborate with different teams and learn what they do and also get involved with what they're doing to also make my projects better and also, you know, be more involved with this great organization.
I just don't think there is a better volunteer opportunity than Extreme Community Makeover teams because the service that we offer people is so great.
My skill set lies in photography and in media development and those kind of things. I have a real passion for photography. I enjoy it. It's part of my day-to-day life, and finding a way that I can use that that's positive for the community, that it helps an organization that's as great as ECM and still be able to do what I love, which is take pictures, was critical on why that was where I decided to spend my volunteer time.
We can collaborate with other teams and achieve, you know, great changes within the community.
We could really, really use more members of our survey team. Those of us that are on the survey team speak both English and Spanish, because many of these neighborhoods have Spanish speakers that live in them, and we need people that can go to their doors and ask them if they would like to partake of our services.
If you're looking for a great volunteer opportunity and you want to get involved, we have 10 different Extreme teams that you can come and join. They're all wonderful. We've got great people. We'd love to have you come out and help us out.